So in Slovenia, we have adopted the National Open Access Strategy and also the action plan. We have established the information portal with information in Slovenian language about open access and open science. And the universities have built the National Open Science Portal and also the repositories. So the main challenges remain the formation of open access or open science policies for research performing institutions, and of course the latest issue are open research data. So how can open air help? There is an enormous amount of expertise in open air partners, and we really use this when forming the national strategy. Then there is support for open research data that we are really intending to use much more than we do at the moment. And of course, all the materials that either leading partners at open air or individuals in different countries prepare, we are really using in the country, translating and so on. So having open air and being the partner in open air from the beginning, it helped immensely to establish open air environment in the country.